can live in happiness instantly in any moment that you choose. Hi, I'm Allie Bierman, and I'm really glad you joined me here today. You can find me over at howtobehappywithalliebierman.com. So where is this happiness that I'm talking about? Well, let me start with, do you know you're not even listening to me right now? What you're listening to is a little voice chattering in your head. I call it the commentator because it's telling you all about what I'm saying, whether or not you agree with what I'm saying, whether or not you know this stuff, whether or not you've heard it before. It's making comments about everything about me. It could be talking about how I'm dressed or how I'm wearing my hair. The point is, all of that chatter's coming from your left brain and your left mind, also known as ego mind. And its job to keep you stuck exactly where you are because it fears the unknown. It's just trying to keep you safe. But does that serve you? As Dr. Jill Bolte Taylor says, take a step to the right. Move into your right brain mind. She says that's where Nirvana exists. And what's she talking about there? That's the part of your brain and the right part of the mind that sees and knows the oneness, that we're all connected, that there really aren't boundaries between you and between me, or between me and you and things. That's where your happiness lives, and it's there all the time, nonstop. Here's another interesting thing. Science has recorded facts showing that fear, happiness, anger, all those unpleasant feelings, they're physiological events that last 90 seconds. If you're still feeling that fear, that anger, that frustration, all those negative things, beyond that 90 seconds, you're choosing to suffer. You take a step to the right, look for the happiness, allow it in, feel it, and if you go up there, you'll see some of my previous videos explaining exactly how to step into happiness instantly. I'm so glad that you're here, and if you haven't done so already, go on over there, put in your name, email address, and pick up your free gift, and I will see you next time. Oh, one more thing. Please go ahead, click like, and share this video, because happiness isn't just everybody's right. It's part of your being.